So would you recommend to our audience who's out there today and they're trying to make some kind of shift, would you recommend that those are three questions that they start with themselves?
Yes, absolutely. What would I do if I knew I couldn't fail? What would I do if no one paid me to do it? What makes me come alive? Three most important questions that have shaped my life in the last 15 years.